More than 5,500 Missourians filed for new unemployment claims last week. The additional applicants make the total number of people in the state filing for benefits nearly 19,100. That's the highest number of weekly claims filed in the state since June.